Can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most.
So here's a story of a boy sick with ambition. Shit on since he was 12, put down. Not a soul would listen from ground zero transition. Headlining to some local spot. Jump on the train and coast it. Coast it till he composes thoughts. Last stop on a moment train. Can't see the station sign. So stuck on a chore at hand to think what he left behind. And the rain whipped off his face. Unknown to the part of town. No clue that the bigger change in his life was about to come around. His poor was boys and his family made sure he held him down. Never cared about traveling, touring. He always made him proud. No one's opinions or comments could ever make him down. I regret the choices and promises coming out his mouth.
No, I can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is your plan. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore?
Yeah, you better.
You lost the love I love the most.
Kept his friends and knew him before his alter ego, to help him read through the bullshit that he'd have to see through. For the endless studio times, photo shoots became the evils and pulled him further and further away from all his equals. But still he balanced well, even when the kid was out of town. Dreaming like he never got out of bed, but still made sure his record sell. Still made sure that with all the hits and with all the chicks he never dwell. Crazy lashes, t-shirts turned into three-piece suits with a black lapel. Presidential suites with homies screaming what the hell. It was just yesterday they wonder what they future held. In the train that he jumped on, with a backpack, hoping a ponytail. Back that dream of the dope like he's just one thing and everything he told himself.
No, I can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore?
Look at this. Oh my god.
Yeah, young Sammy with a fantasy. Closed my eyes, took a path no one else has seen. Living the life I had before, there's nothing left to see. Onto the world to explore, free to breathe.